Are you guys here to take this seriously? Are you guys going to entertain?
Yep. Yes, hopefully.
Yeah. Nice. And eat?
Maybe. Potentially. We'll see.
Hello, guys.
Hello.
And what are your names?
My name's Zane.
And my name's Degge.
Zane and Degge. And what's with the bread, firstly?
You'll have to wait and see.
Ooh. What's with the clubs?
We'll juggle those.
You're juggling.
I think Mum and Dad saw an ad in the newspaper for juggling classes, and they took it, and they learned to juggle. And then, so we kind of...
Yeah, then they taught us how to juggle, and now we juggle.
And we started getting better than our parents, so we kind of...
We've designed them.
It's kind of cool because you can always, there's always stuff to learn. Is it like, there's pretty much an infinite level of jugglingness. You can just go forever.
What we've got that others don't have is unrivaled enthusiasm and a brotherly bond like no other.
All right, guys, well, really looking forward to it. So good luck.
Cool, thank you.
It was just so much fun, guys. It was, you know, as much as you're clowning around, there's a lot of presence of mind to be able to do what you were doing, and really loved it.
Cheers.
What about the bread?
You have to put us through.
Ellie?
Yeah. I'd like to see what you're going to do with that bread, man. I don't want to see it.
I say yes, yeah.
And it's a yes from me too. Congratulations. We'll see you the next time.